My name is Erika Cuccaro. I'm a freelance writer and editor with the James Street Writing Company. I help small business owners and communications managers stay in touch with their own stakeholders, clients, and customers, and communicate their worth and share news. So my day is split up into administrative and business running tasks, as well as client work, such as writing and editing.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good, thank you.
Good. I'll see you later.
All right, bye.
So there isn't really a set schedule that I follow for my day. Generally, when I come in, I'll check my email and then look at my plan for the week and see what urgent tasks need to be done, what deadlines are coming up, and whether there are any meetings coming up. And so based on meetings, I will plan the rest of my day around that in chunks of 1 or 2 hours, or three if I can manage it. Where I can take a deep dive and work on writing projects and editing projects. I took a long and winding path to becoming a writer. First, I studied psychology at university and started working for the government, where I learned the value of corporate communications, which I didn't even really know about before. So I took some time off from my work to go back to university and get a degree in English. And that's when I really started to see how I could make a living as a writer without being a novelist, which is how I thought was the only way that you could work as a writer. And so from there, I started moonlighting and taking on clients in the evenings and working over the weekend to gain experience and build a portfolio. I have a professional writing certificate with a focus on marketing and public relations. With respect to experiences, it was a lot of learning one client at a time and reading a lot about running a business, both books as well as online and blogs, and going to networking events where I've met a lot of great business owners in all kinds of different fields, and you can learn something different from everybody that you meet. The skills that I use in my work are writing and editing skills, obviously, but also organizational skills, time management skills, planning and administrative skills that I've learned over the past 8 years of being a professional freelance writer. I use a variety of tools from the old school, like Excel for bookkeeping, to newer tools like online invoicing programs, as well as time trackers, email, and of course the coffee maker, which I can't get through a day without. I think it's important to read a lot, both fiction, nonfiction, online and print. Be curious, and if you find a topic that you're interested in, just research the heck out of it. Just dig to be an expert about it. Being curious is actually one of the most important things, and always asking questions, always wanting to know more about people and things. It's really important. As far as creative writing, I used to do a lot of that when I was a bit younger. I finished one novel, which is in a drawer somewhere, and I have about 4 or 5 starts of different novels, and it's something that I'd really like to get back to when I have a little bit more time as well as experience. One thing that makes my career different is that I spend about 2 days a week working from home and 3 days a week working from my office at Media Mall. So I get a really good combination of quiet, alone home office time, as well as more dynamic networking and brainstorming with other creative professionals at Media Mall. I work a lot with non-governmental organizations, helping them do success stories and case studies and volunteer profiles. My favorite kind of work to do is more creative corporate styles. So for example, a tourism client that I have has asked me to write a series of articles using more creative voices than usual. So speaking as an animated horse, for example, it's more creative and it's more fun, and that's where I excel, I think. I'm an extroverted writer, which it's very uncool, I think, because most writers and people that I've seen, at least online, are more introverted. But I don't like working from home too much because I get lonely, and I love just the energy of being around other people, even if I'm tucked away in my office writing. Just the sounds and the ability to go out and talk to somebody and brainstorm is really huge for me, and I think that's different from other writers. One thing that made a huge difference in my career was having kids, and before I did, there was less sense of urgency of having to find more clients and find more projects and get the work done. But since I had my children, I have less time to work, and so I have to make every second count. And if I have an hour to work, I'll take that hour, and I'm not gonna waste any time, because that hour is precious, and that is really valuable, and it's been a huge change in my life over the past 6 years.
Thanks for watching our video. If there's a career that you want to learn about, comment below. And while you're there, hit like and subscribe so that you can get even more career inspiration. See you next time.